Ladies and gentlemen, last year I had the honor of bringing Lux Entertainment on the stage tonight. And tonight, I may relinquish this crown. You see, I take this competition very, very seriously. Some people think that the National Times will learn all about the world and the new prize season to form a career in Katrina Nicklaus, for example. When the new prize came up here in this outfit, just freshly ordered from Amazon, I don't think so. How many times has Luke won this contest? 3 or 4 times. How many times has Tristan won this contest? 5 or 6 times. Katrina, she's won it 27 times. If you win it that often, how hard can you do it? This is where the drama is on this stage tonight. This is where the entertainment is on this stage tonight. I take this so seriously that I have composed a medley. Now, how do you compose a medley? You take 3 songs that someone else has written, you put them together, string them all one by one right after the other, and say, I have dedicated this medley to these 3 judges. Some of us just don't get a lot of respect. People don't realize that they're human beings. They're hardworking people. They're smart. They're intelligent. They know they're very lonely and very flawed. I am going to play tonight something called Yacht Club Reel, Sir Raggedy Jack's Reel, and Lady Jane Brady.